Alright there, really quick single box on opening, nothing massive, plenty in here though, heavy box. We'll crack on, this is just going to be a quick run through whatever's in here. Ordered this a while ago, it took a while to come here, so can't remember exactly what's in it. Sure to be good stuff. Here. This was just a spare of the moment order, not a lot in here. Nico Rig hooks, got hold of some of these in smaller sizes. I want to try something with some worm patterns. I've got some half moon wacky weights as well, BMC. Like I said, I like my VMC products, I always try and go there where I can. A couple of Blade Runners, got some of these in one of the last boxes. I like the look of them, so I chucked a couple more in last, so I think they're on special. These are the slightly heavier ones. They're some of my bigger pike waters I've got these for. It's a good size. That is a sunfish pattern. I think I got the slightly smaller sunfish pattern before, and baby bass colour. It's a nice colour actually, I like that. Not sure it's massively baby bass, but that green and white is a good little combination, whatever it is. And these are Outcast Tackle 1 ounce jigs. I got these because these were just on a really, really cheap special. I just was interested. More of a, like a puncher really, which I will use. Got a single rattle on them. Nice shaped head, I like that. Really, really, really stout weed guard there. Oh yeah, they're double, that's right. I don't know if you can see that very well. It's a double weed guard. It's not like a split weed guard. They say really stout, strong. Have to cut them back a fair bit, I think I will. Like I say, perfect for punching those. If you look at the shape of that head. That's a black one. I've also got, I'll open these up, seeing if we've got a bit of time. I've got a Texas Craw colour. Oh, that's nice. Nice brown colour with a blue belly. Blue head on the actual jig head itself. Again, single rattle, split weed guard. Just a nice quality, good stout, very stout hooks. I've shown that before. They ain't bending out. And then we got a warm mouth. Two wall mouths, I don't remember ordering two, I must have just clicked the button wrong. I'll take it that. That's a, I like that chartreuse, it's almost, I think it's glow in the dark actually. No, maybe not, just catches the light really well. Again, same build quality, good stout hook, nice shaped head, double weed guard. Rattle. So two in that colour and one less one in Junebug. Again, can't go wrong with the Junebug. Lovely head on that. It's got a black head with nice purple flake in it. Don't know if that'll show up on the camera very well. Really nice. Doesn't look like it is going to show up. It's a shame. Definitely worth a look. Like I said, these are on special and they were peanuts, absolutely nothing. That's what I got to try, and well impressed. I'll probably get more purchases off me next time. Oh, and we got, I missed the one of the Blade Runner wobble heads, and this is in Delta Craw. Yeah. Again, massive head on it. It's, they're 3/4 ounce, I think. Yeah, 3/4 ounce. Like I say, predominantly got these thinking a pike. Perch will take that, but predominantly thinking pike with them. But we'll see what takes them. Right, that's it for that box. Again, only another small one. So small I didn't even get a free sticker. Can't have gone over the $50. Oh well. Right, I'll catch you next time. Hopefully I have a bigger box for you then. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Share all you can, please. That'd be great. I'll catch you later. Bye.